one little black beauty. Look at this gorgeous girl. Her ID number here at the Baldwin Park Shelter is A4765161. This is Winnie. Winnie, little girl. Winnie is a female, black Dachshund and Spaniel mix, and a little later we'll show you, get her to stand up. She's the cutest little low slung. She's got these little short legs with this chunky little body. She's just adorable and really, really cute. She came into the shelter as a stray from La Puente on October 10th. She weighs just 16 pounds, and she's very affectionate and very friendly. We think she's about 3 years old, although she kind of has that puppy face, doesn't she? What else can you tell us about her, Kristen?
You know what? She is just an affectionate, friendly girl. She gives major kisses. She loves people. She loves other dogs. She went up to a big dog, too, saying, "Hey, how are you?" She's just amazing. She does need a little leash training, but I'm not sure if it's she really doesn't know how to walk well on the leash, or if she's just so nervous here with all the noises.
Right,
that she kind of goes and stops and starts.
Yeah, not the ideal environment. Yeah. Aw, sweetie pie. See if you can get her to stand up. I got to show you this adorable body.
Soft.
She is so soft. Oh, she's got that soft, silky fur. Look at you. You're so cute. I love that body shape.
Do you want me to get her to walk?
Yeah, see if you can get her to walk.
She's saying no. Baby.
Said, no, I want to sit here in the shade.
Yeah,
you want to go say hi to Diana. Okay.
Oh, and she turns over for belly rubs.
All right. Oh, you got to scratch that itch. She is so, look at you. Joke at you. That's one of her favorite things, you can tell. So come on down and meet Winnie here at the Baldwin Park Shelter and take her home with you. Boy, is she swell. Hi, sweetheart.